Good evening, my lovely audience. As you all know that our school logo stands for Imbibing Values and Empowering Minds. Values here means both social and moral. We must stick to our values to be successful. So, our talented Vidyashriyans are going to present an act glorifying honesty.
Good morning! First, we are called Adab. Today, we'll... Hey, it's my turn now. Let me speak. No, I am not completed yet. Please wait. So, friends, hey, now let me speak. Wait, don't turn out to behave. You are infecting me again and again. Have some ethics. You have some honor. What are you talking about? Come, I will show you.
I don't know how to tie laces. Can anyone help me with this?
Kids, good morning. How are you all?
Morning, ma'am. We are great.
Kids, today I would like to discuss and tell you about our responsibilities. Who knows what responsibilities are?
Those who failed wisely.
Very well said, yes, Suryansh.
To take care of our home and school's property.
Yes, brilliant report. You're all right. See, like we take care of ourselves the same way we need to be in habit of cleanliness. As I can see a messy and dirty classroom. We must take full responsibilities of school's property as well.
Yes, ma'am, we must take care of our duties and responsibilities.
Come on, friends, let's clean our classroom.
Thank you.
So Kanha, have you learned something now?
Oh yes, I have learned that we must love, care and respect all.
Thank you.
Wow, what a wonderful presentation. These kids have once again reinforced the long-known fact that honesty is the best policy. We must keep repeating to ourselves, I have truthful words and ways, careful with the things I say. God can hear me when I speak. He sees me from my head to feet. Please don't lie. Please don't test. I am honest. It's the best. With these words, I would like to take leave. We'll meet again tomorrow with an inspiring story of our former president, APJ Abdul Kalam. So, don't forget to watch and appreciate grade 7 students with the act on Feb 17.